I don't want to cheer you up. I'm your twin, you're my twin. We stick together through thick and thin. No matter what I do, I'm always stuck with you. Please stop. And if trouble comes our way, I know my twin will save the day.
Smells delicious.
It sure was.
Well, I have a few important birthday proclamations. First, Cedric will be performing a special magic show at your party this afternoon.
Great!
And second,
we're going to get your presents right now.
Are you getting us each a gift, or will we have to share?
You'll just have to wait and see.
See you at the party. I have to take Rex for a walk.
And here we are. More goldenberry pancakes are served.
Can you put the house back, Nini? Please? Put the house.